mobilnya dia kenceng sampai gue melakukan apa dirty driving gitu. Oh man. Oh, it's a pink slip. You can raise your pink if you want, man. Well, there you're welcome to come anytime. 10. Hati-hati geng, jangan nabrak lain kali ya. Oh yeah, this car is too fast, really. Di FTO-nya banyak kecepatan, gua enggak. Jadi I have no clue what am I supposed to do. Enggak terlalu mahal sih bayarnya. Still get the money there. Maybe kind of. Turbo. Sama sih tapi HKS lebih murah. Nah ini memeter. Seberapa kenceng kah mobil gua? RPM, I don't know. Terus 48. Sama kecepatannya. Tapi powernya tinggi, kecepatannya sama. Mobilnya udah ada belum sih? Gue pengen mobil baru. Mereka udah kenceng banget, buset. Still no car. GF's Motors. Oh man, if you really had to lose some power of my car. Tapi nggak ngabisin duit sih. Loh, nggak ngabisin duit ternyata, really? Oh man, harus beli lagi cuy. Oh yeah, that's the one I want. Oh, that's why I got it. Yang gua om mana ya? Nggak ada ya apa? Nggak ada semua file beda ya, oke? Okay. Wow, wait. Wait, are you kidding? Ah, oh, duit gua habis dong kalau gua reduce power. Iya gak sih? Back to class 8 first. Skaruma, how's that look?
Yeah, that's
I don't know which one is the real one, but... okay. Kayaknya kalau dinaikin kayaknya terlalu berat deh lawan opponent yang akan lawan. Soalnya berat banget, coy. Guys. I want to buy a new car, but I don't have another car. Go to the event. Point to point reverse, okay. Okay man, let's go. Let's go back with the driver. Oh man, Sue's got a lot. Let's go with Sue. May the best driver wins. She drives Neon RT, the Dodge Neon. Look out for hints and tips on the loading screen. This is a tip, man. What is the funny tip I ever saw in my life? This is the hints and tips I just saw. Welcome to San Ricardo. Try to hit somebody this time. If I hit somebody. Yeah, after winning the bet, lost the place, have to be careful, whoa. Oh my god, she's using nitrous, I just see her. Oh my god, that was close. No, I took a damage. Oh. Gue berusaha jangan sampai tabrak ya, tabrak akhirnya. I guess the car with a lot of horsepower is so difficult too. Di sini gue punya horsepower, tapi dia kecepatan horsepower dia kecil daripada gue. Soalnya horsepower dia kan 190, gue 199. Oh shoot, I should know that. Oh, kenapa? Do the 6-inch spell circuit racing.
Is that the best you can come up with?
Oh my god, the car stinks. Sorry man, sorry, who is this guy sitting with? I forgot. Gua lupa namanya siapa, tapi dikarenakan gua harus point 8, a plus 8, ya gimana lagi man. Sorry man, I have to do it again. That's the annoying thing there. Okay, where's the old one? Waduh. Mahal banget sekarang kalau gua gini. Damn, so bummer for real. I know my car is fast, but I had no idea how they're so fast. Mahal banget, by the way. Nature's Express. Yah, nih, can't believe it. Cuma nggak bisa percaya aja kenapa gua begini. Ngambil resiko sih kalau gua melakukan betting dengan mobil yang tercepat gitu. Aduh, saran gua jangan lah. Too difficult, I mean. Wah, 128 masih. Kayaknya gue suka naikin deh. No best rims there. Mahal-mahal semua saya demi ini semua simpen dulu aja duitnya. Suspension level gue belum ada. Let's go high with this one. Let's see how many speed do I have. Dynamometer time. Let's see how this thing goes. Wah, ketinggian ternyata. Oh my god, this is too much worse. Oke. Okay. Ih, baterainya kenapa habis lagi ya ini? Oke, okay, gue udah naikin speednya. Let's try again.
Kan 138 tuh akselerasinya kalau naikin. Coba kalau gue turunin.
Oh, itu dia. I found the answer. That's it. I found the answer, guys. 162 is the fastest. Alright. That is good. That's a good one. Top speed is the best, man. Instead of going with the... Let's see how the test goes in this one. Ya maaf gengs kalau gua buang waktu mau pengen balapan lagi. Santai aja.
I found the answer. Akselerasi nggak bantu. akselerasi yang bikin pelan, stop speed bikin kencang mobilnya.
Kecepatan terkencang. Okay, no problem. Is that all I got? Okay. Upon the answer in that one. Let's do one more race. And let's settle this one up. Who is it? Matt, I have a beauty of a car if you're interested. Oh, good, ada. A new car, you're right. Oh, the MX-5. The MX-5 is open, but I need to do one more race and then got a new car. Let's go to that event. So we're gonna wrap it up the video. It's a Evo 6. Let's go back with siapa ya? Let's go with Biggie. Because I don't want to be caught up and end up losing the race.
So you want to give Biggie another chance, huh?
Yeah.
I'm so pleased. Well, looking at the two of them, I think my only hope lies in the power of prayer. Well now, time to talk about money. Just how much you'll be looking at here.
Okay.
You're competing with somebody who's racing to get rich. I'm delighted. You have a deal, little fella.
Yeah. Okay, let's race. Kayaknya terlalu tinggi ya saldo gua sebelumnya. Jadinya bednya $4,000. Setahu gua sih. Win exclusive prototype mods for your car by entering sponsored events on the calendar. Oh man, I love this game. For real. Let's race. Kayaknya Lancer Evo yang bikin kencang itu. 3 putaran by the way disini. Jangan tabrak, Val. Sue. Tau gak mobil Sue yang paling kencang. Tapi udah di setting mobilnya. Ternyata akselerasinya bikin pelan. Oh god. Hampir aja ketabrak mobilnya Su. Sorry, gua gak perhatiin. Oh my god, I got speed, yeah. That's what I like to see. Break. Ram, bentar, ram. Good. Ram. Wing Lee, hang on. Oh, the pack is gaining. He's gaining on me. I have to go faster if you want to go improving the lead. higher bet is only the only way. Improving lead. Ram. Oh god, ini susah. Kalau game ini ada susah lah beloknya sih. Tapi I know what to do. Hentai aja. Wow, sup ngejar. You can't pass me, Su. Prove the lead, please. Oh no. Break a bit. Measure slow. Just empty, and yeah, winner. Okay. What do you have here? A cable ball TV. Oh, Cipio Jones playing TikTok. What a comedian. The clown. Okay, that was weird. He's a TikToker? Wow. New mods. So the tracing. Oh, it's GC Lingard as well as TikTokers.
Hey, honey. Come by and watch anytime.
Okay.
One day.
Yeah.
You are real sharp when it comes to a bet.
Atau yang terakhir siapa yang gak ada respect segalaan? What's going on ya? What the weirdest thing I ever saw in my life. Not even close. Oh, I can repair this car a bit. Okay. Gue pengen beli mobil sih, tapi harganya berapa ya? Let's check out how much it cost. The MX-5 cost 8 sih. Oh, ada Ford Focus, yeah. Itu cost 8 juga. Tapi ini Ford Focus ada aneh banget. Four-wheel drive MX-5. Three-wheel drive 124. 92, mahal banget liatnya harganya. MX-5 berapa? 10.000 doang sih. Let's go with the cheapest one. crew challenge. Not first. I'm gonna do anything for a car. Sorry, BJ. How much it costs if I sell this car? 31k. Wait, what is MX-5? MX-5 already have tune-ups or not? If not, why am I buying this car? Only level 1. Okay, it's only level 1. Gapapa. Gua aja ya. Gua XCRX gua. Gak tau ini yang buruk atau enggak. But I hope for the best I get this one. So you have the secret by CRX. Okay. Gua off camera mau turn mobil ini ya guys. Terima kasih untuk penonton. Jangan lupa subscribe ke channel saya. Like and comment. Take care guys. Have a great day.